Hello children, today I have taken lab activity 1 for class 10 on the topic polynomials. So we first write what is the topic, that is polynomials. What is our aim? To find out geometrical meaning of the zeros of, what are the zeros, which type polynomial, linear, quadratic and cubic. These polynomials we are going to find out zeros. Graphical method also, and verify. What are the previous knowledge? Concept of polynomials, concept of coordinates, degree and number line. You can write whatever help you are taking in this lab activity. Materials required is graph paper and colored pens. Of course, you will take Fevicol and anything, black pen or like that, scissor. What is the procedure? We are going to discuss about the linear polynomial. I have taken here y equals to 2x plus 1. So as we draw the graph, we first draw a table. For different values of x, we find out different values of corresponding values of y. I have taken here 2 points. You can take more also in different quadrants, so that it will be easy that where the graph, what is the trend of graph. So here x, y is, if you put x is 0, here it is 2 into 0 plus 1, so here 1. If we put x minus 1, it is 2 into minus 1 plus 1, that is again minus 1. So we plot the points here, minus 1, minus 1, 0, minus 1. So we join the graph. We see that it intersects at minus half 0. And if you find out 0 of polynomial, that means we equate it to 0, 2x plus 1 equals to 0, we get x is minus half. So the graph is also, graph intersects minus half 0, means abscissa is the same. And it, as it intersects an x-axis, so ordinate is 0. So we plot the points a and b to join the graph, and we find out the 0 of the polynomial is the x-coordinate of the point where it intersects x-axis. So this way we draw the graph of linear polynomial, and we find out there is one 0. So 0, where it intersects the x-axis, it depends the degree of the polynomial also. As linear polynomial degree 1, it intersects at 1 point. Next, second case we are taking of quadratic polynomial. Here I have taken y is x square minus 4x plus 3. So both ways we will do. We draw the graph also, and we verify the 0 of the polynomial also. So first we are drawing graph, we draw a table for different values of x. X we are putting x 1, then we find out it is 0, x is 2, y is minus 1. This way we find out different values of x, and we find out what is the value of y for that x. So we get points 1, 0, 2, minus 1, 3, 0, 0, 3, 4, 3, 5, 8, minus 1, 8. All these points we plot here on the graph, here left side of the page, you will do in your copy. So you plot the points in x-axis here, x dash, y and y dash. So you see that it cuts at 1, 0 and 3, 0. If you join freely this graph, you will see that it is a parabola shape, upward direction, as a is greater than 0, so parabola is facing upward. So we see that it has two zeros and it intersects at 1, 0 and 3, 0. And if we find out 0 of the polynomial, we are getting here 3 and 1. That means which point it intersects the graph, that is, this is abscissa of the coordinate an ordinate as it intersects on x-axis, so ordinate will be 0. So we can verify by the graph also. Third case is cubic polynomial. Cubic means degree 3. So it has at most 3 zeros. Means maximum 3 zero. It can have less than 3 also, because maybe some roots are coincident. You will get the same root. Then in that case it will be less than 3. So same way, we first draw the table. Different values of x, like x is 0, then we find out y. Here it is 0 only, 1 point. We put x is 2, minus 2, then it is minus 8 and minus 4 and minus 2, again it is 0. So this way we find out different points, that is 0, 0, minus 2, 0, 2, 0. And we plot this point, all these points, and we join freely the graph, then we see that it intersects at 3 points. It is minus 2, 0, it is 0, 0 and 2, 0. So we plot the coordinates also when you are doing this activity. So we plot the points and join to get the graph. And when we zeros of polynomial, when we find out, then we equate it to 0. You see that x common, it is x square minus 4 is 0. So x minus 2, x plus 2 is 0. That means what are those points? X is 0, x is 2 and x is minus 2. Where we, if you put these values, you will see that one term is 0. And that means if 0 multiplied by anything, it will be 0 only. So all these cases we get polynomial 0. That means graph intersects at which point? 0, 0. That means abscissa is 0. Ordinate is everywhere. You see that it is 0 only. So 0, 0, 2, 0 and minus 2, 0. These are 3 points where it intersects. So we verify both ways, by graphical method or zero of the polynomial. So what is the conclusion? Zeros of polynomial are the x coordinate of points where the graph intersects x-axis. So what is your work? This way you will draw the linear polynomial. In this case you will take 2x plus 5 is 0. In case of quadratic, you will do two cases. One case where parabola is in upward direction, that is a is greater than 0. One case a is less than 0, that is in downward direction. And in cubic polynomial, you will draw the graph of this equation. So this way, we find out zero of the polynomial by activity method.